Our cherries typically begin their journey on a family farm in Oregon or Michigan. Light sweet cherry varieties are grown specifically for us, and we buy millions of pounds each year to fulfill our promise as the most reliable supplier. The cherries are hand-picked, or they're shaken off the tree by machine. At harvest, the cherries are preserved in a brine solution, kind of like a pickle. After at least 6 weeks of curing, the next step is to sort the fruit by size and remove the pits with specialized equipment. The cherries are visually inspected, sorted, and graded yet again. A light sweet cherry has a yellow to blush skin, and the red pigments fade out in the curing process. So now we can easily color the fruit with FDA-approved food colors, including several natural options. Depending on the final application, the pitted cherries are processed in large or small batches. Here in the ingredient room, we use smaller batches for custom projects and apply heat to make glacé cherries for fruitcake and other baked goods. To make a maraschino, we mostly use these large tanks to meet demand. First, we have to rinse out the brine, and then we slowly infuse the fruit with sweetener and color, and this takes a few weeks. When ready, the cherries are again inspected and now transferred to the packing line. The cherries tumble into jars, the jars are capped, sealed under vacuum, pasteurized, and then finally labeled and packed in cases. Throughout the process, our quality assurance team monitors and records all the activity. The factory warehouse is now filled with products bound for customers as close as the grocery store down the street to markets as far away as Thailand and Dubai. At the end of the day, you could call us a candy company. We buy fruit from American family farmers and in turn create a unique confection. Whether in a sophisticated cocktail or on top of an ice cream sundae, the maraschino cherry has been a part of the American culinary landscape for nearly 100 years. And today, you can find maraschino cherries throughout the globe.